Okay, so the original problem is 2x plus 1 x times x plus 1 equals 2 times 1 minus x plus 6. And then the first thing you want to do is multiply 2x plus 1 and x plus 1, so you get 2x squared plus 3x plus 1. And then you're going to want to distribute the 2 over the 1x, so then you get 2 minus 2x plus 6. So the next thing I did was wanted to set one side equal to 0, and I decided on the right side being equal to 0, so I'm minus 2 from both sides, minus 6 from both sides, and added 2x from both sides. So then your new equation would be 2x squared plus 5x minus 7 equals 0. And then the next thing you want to do is factor 2x plus, or 2x squared plus 5x minus 7. So then you get 2x plus 7. And then x minus 1 equals 0. Okay, so then now you set both parentheses equal to 0, so you get 2x plus 7 equals 0, and x minus 1 equals 0. And then you want to solve for x in both equations, so then you will get minus 7 from this side, minus 7, then divided by 2, divided by 2. So then you get x equals negative 7 halves. And then for the x minus 1 equals 0, you add 1 to both sides, and then x will end up equaling 1. And there are your final answers. X equals negative 7 halves, and x equals 1.